lives with a squirrel gun to try to recapture his anger. He's screaming some words at the top of his lungs until he begins to feel younger. But back at his desk in the city we find a trembling, punch-drunken fighter who can't find the strength now to punish the length of the ribbon in his little typewriter. All fractured atlas threw himself across the mattress, waving his withering pencil as if it were a pirate's cutlass. I'm almost certain trying to increase his burden. He said that's how the child in me planned it. A woman wouldn't understand it. I believe there was something that I wanted to say before I conclude this epistle, but you would forgive me for holding my tongue, 'cause man made the blade and the pistol. Yes, man made the waterfall over the dam to temper his tantrum with magic. Now you can't be sure of that tent of his years since he punched a hole in the fabric. All fractured atlas threw himself across the mattress, waving his withering pencil as if it were a pirate's cutlass. I'm almost certain he's trying to increase his burden. He said that's how the child in me planned it. A woman